the first day of Christmas, my true love sent to me a Pokemon fanfic. On the second day of Christmas, my true love sent to me two heck encounters and a Pokemon fanfic. On the third day of Christmas, my true love sent to me three nightmares, two heck encounters and a Pokemon fanfic. On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me four protects, three nightmares, two heck encounters and a Pokemon. Fifth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me five battles, four protects, three nightmares, two record counters, and a Pokemon fanfare. On the sixth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me six Pokemon babies, five battles, four protects, three nightmares, two wick encounters, and a Pokemon fanfic. On the seventh day of Christmas, my true love sent to me seven hacking suspects, six Pokemon babies, five battles, four protects, three nightmares, two wick encounters, and a Pokemon. On the eighth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me eight finalists, seven hacking suspects, six Pokemon babies, five battles, four protects, three nightmares, two heck encounters, and a Pokemon fanfic. On the ninth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me nine Jimmy chapters, eight finalists, seven hacking suspects, six Pokemon babies, five battles, four protects, three nightmares, two heck encounters, and a Pokemon fanfic. On the tenth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me ten human friends, nine Jimmy chapters, eight finalists, seven hacking suspects, six Pokemon babies, five battles, four protects, three nightmares, two heck encounters, and a Pokemon fanfic. On the 11th day of Christmas, my true love sent to me 11 events, 10 human friends, 9 Jimmy chapters, 8 finalists, 7 hacking suspects, 6 Pokemon babies, 5 battles, 4 protects, 3 nightmares, 2 heck encounters, and a Pokemon fanfic. On the 12th day for Christmas, my true love sent to me 12 new outfits, 11 events, 10 human friends, 9 Jimmy chapters, 8 finalists, 7 hacking suspects, 6 Pokemon babies, 5 battles, 4 protects, 3 nightmares, 2 echo counters,